this whole question of different kinds of ET life forms. And many people will ask, gee, are they all humanoid? They don't really use that term properly. So I want to do some definitions first. The ET life forms that our contact groups have experienced and seen, and as you're going to hear about photographs, are all humanoid in the sense that they are two arms, two legs, a head, and a torso. This seems to be a morphogenic field.
Present at every point in space and time.